target. Pull up outside and we'll talk logistics. We've hacked in and put the CCTV on a loop. It won't be stable for long, so you'll have to move quick. Let me show you. I'm sending you the live feed. I've transferred control of the cameras over to you. We don't have very long, so scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are. The guards will raise the alarm if they see anything suspicious. If the alarm goes, we're blown. Look out for their sight lines and take them out in pairs if you have to. But you only need to drop them if they're in the way. The aim is to get the insurgent to the bay at the rear of the facility. Clear a path to the bay. There are multiple Meriwether guards between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Get to work. You're doing well. Keep it up. Between the gate and the garage are mission critical, but I like your thinking. With your surroundings, you'll be back here soon. Visualize your goal. Let's do this. Concentration is have one. You'll need to hack the security panel to get the insurgent into the bay. Go to work on it. Reason to